Zwift racing. It's been a while. Let's see if I can find something for this fan. Yeah, it's been a while. I was thinking about entering under category C, but Zwift told me I might get flagged because I'm a B based on my power. So I guess no time for catching up. 5 minutes of warm up. Four, actually. Let's change the screen. Yeah, let's test the waters. Definitely not perfect shape and not sore, just a little bit from the race in virtual revolve, 6 hour. Short race, but I pushed, so let's see. The only thing I'm missing is my freaking heart rate monitor. The current one doesn't want to be recognized. Let's give it a shot. I ordered a new one. It should be coming very soon. Let's see how that goes. 3 minutes to the gun. Crit race. I'm not even sure how long it is. I just signed up the very next available race. So I'm testing this whole streaming thing. Seems like all the cool kids are doing it. Why not? Nothing to hide. Maybe some people will find it entertaining or, you know, learning. The bell lap. 24 guys in my age group. Not sure what the profile looks like either. I guess we'll find out the hard way. I don't have good gearing for a lot of climbing, but we shall see. Crit City Race. Crit City Race. 8 laps. What else? Total distance 9.6 miles. Alright. I can handle that. This can be killer. Crit Race. Alright. Ooh, 1 minute. Let's ditch these electronics. For a sec. Not much volume from Zwift, but oh well. Just too late to mess with that. It shouldn't take that long, so 20. This team. Belgian guy. Van der, not Poo. Van der Weezy. Alright, let's do this. Let's go. Here you go. Here you're going. Watts. Phew. These guys are gone. I can't even catch him at 460. Come on. A little lower than my FTP, so I'll blow up. Alright, lap one, and my heart rate is probably 160, 170. Alright, lap two SKPs, nope, not much. Come on. Five or not. Alright. Alright guys. Easy. A long way to go. Super low cadence. Nothing new for me. 75 is good. For my standards. Whew. I think I can average 260, 270. Sounds like a 30 minute race or less. Alright, I'm here. Someone got a KLM jersey. Where's the KLM? This is flat. Let's go. Oh, really? They have those. I got steamroller. Have to get over the bike to click on the power up stuff. And I don't even know what steamroller is. Steamroller. Since I haven't used Zwift for a while. Roller, it's probably helping me. Yeah, slow down, conserve energy. Alright, we're on lap two. Attention. 4.9k left. They're trying to run away. Come on, guys. They're killing me too early. Hopefully there's something left in the tank for the final sprint. Likely not. Feeling already like shit. Alright, nobody take the lead. Come on, guys. Hang on, Morty. Yeah, I guess my category was spot on. Here you go. Power ups. While getting off the bike, I got something. Hero boost. Let's go. Hero boost. And I'm back in the game. Burritos. Featherweight. Featherlight, whatever. Ay, ay, ay. Okay. Lap 3. 11.3k to go. It's 4.5 watt per kilo pace. I'm slowly kicking my butt. Actually very fast. Chewing some beets. Alright, alright. We're going somewhere. Alright. Choke. Close the gap, yeah. Sure. There you go. There is. No one can split in the front and try to be a hero. At least not yet. Oh, oh, come on. Oh, oh. Ah, yeah. Drafting boost, but they're going. Come on. Lap 4. 9.6 left. 9.5. Next time, I might need my wireless mouse so I can click from here for all these power-ups. This gap. Unbelievable. Come on. Come on. Keep going. Alright. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. Hey. Hey. Whew. I can't stay too much above 300. Lap 4, halfway point, that's it. 10 minutes. So I was right. Let's go on the under 30 minutes. I'll finish. Ouch. Hey. Here's the question is with the draft, how much I can ease out without losing them. Got a little boost, I'll take it. It's time to relax. I ran out fast. Okay. I got 5. We are in the midpoint. There's 29 of us. I'm in good position, 12th. And there's 17 behind us. Hopefully not too close. Oh, they're a minute behind. Alright. At least I'm in the top 12. Hopefully I can give them some hell at the end. Okay, okay, okay. Breathe. I was gonna play music, but then I realized I'll get flagged and taken down. Copyright's nonsense. Maybe I can download some copyright free rock music. And rock them. Or yeah, my phone. Alright. And I'm first, okay. DC? Come on, I know I have it somewhere. Heavy metal. There you go. Alright. Where are you guys? Yep. We're going back to the 90s. 80s. Drop 6. Easy. Easy. I did say I might get banned. Hopefully not. Or just respect. I mean 20 seconds. Ah, do some classics. Alright. Come on. Guys, 6 out of 8. Alright. 4th best time. Last lap. 2:40.5. Ooh. Going ups. Going. Invisibility. What is that anyway? Ooh. Seven out of eight. Alright, let's see who makes the first move. Come on. Hopefully it's on the last lap. SKP. These two guys up there. I'll try to make something. Okay. Come on. First. Come on. You got SKP. Come on. Alright. I can see you. I can see you. Alright. That's almost hammer time. I think we're catching up. Some guys that have fallen behind. That's great. Oh. Oh. Power ups. Come on, give me something. Better wait. Alright. Last lap. Alright, guys. That's it. Is that okay? When should I start sprinting? I'm toast. Catch him, boys. It's too early.
1K to go. Here, gotta power it out. I'm clear. 0.7. Let's go. 6 watts a kilo. Yeah, I'm getting dropped. Yep. Toward it. 0.5. Come on. They came back quick. 200. 8 watts a kilo. 7. Come on. Come on, Georgie. Ah, yeah, yeah. 6th place. I was on drafting well. I think that's enough.